now tuned into the Ronnie Now Show. And that song right there, man, is called Forever Young by Jay-Z. And I chose that song as the motivational song of the day only because it's my birthday and I'm going to stay forever young. I have to. And although the outside of my body may not look like I'm going to be forever young, but the inside of my body will always be forever young, man. I'm always live forever young in the sun, in the beach, and never getting old, as Jay-Z would explain it to be, man. But, you know, you all showed me a lot of love today, and I really appreciate it, man. I think it's a good gesture to say thank you to everyone that commented on my page. So thank you to everybody that commented or texted or called and showed me some love, man. I really appreciate it. And in return, man, I'm going to tell you like Jay-Z told me. He said, may the best of your today's be the worst of your tomorrow's, man. And that's very deep what he said. Because when you actually think about it, your tomorrow's aren't really that bad if it's the worst of your best day of today. So you all enjoy the rest of your evening. I appreciate the love and support. We're going to jam back out to this one. And as we get closer to the weekend, man, you know, today I kind of dappered up. You can see I got a haircut and I got my toes and nails. I didn't get my toes and nails done, but I did get a haircut and I washed my vehicle out and cleaned my vehicle and kind of dappered up a little bit because I'm really planning for the weekend. So if a lot of you are wondering what my day consisted of, I pretty much just dappered up for the weekend, and I'm pretty excited for the weekend. So I appreciate the love and support, but there you go, man. We're going to jam back out to that one. Forever Young, Jay-Z. Hold up, niggas got a lost shit. They be talking bullshit. I be talking bullshit. They nauseous. Hold up, I'll be here.